And to join us discuss this matter on top the way economy matter day, now Mr. Henry Itah will be IT business developer inside Lagos to follow us yarn about how the economy day during by this time. And Mr. Henry Itah, how you think say this COVID-19 pandemic don't affect we economy even now when we want to enter inside this second half of inside the year 2020?
Okay, the COVID-19 don't really affect things because so many things don't change right now. Business don't be like it be before. You cannot, you know, if you come out the way they come out before. And then before you enter some place, some instructions, you know, don't change the way people they behave and relate with things. So right now, demand for so many things don't they lower. People know they work. You know, a lot of people don't lose their job. As of 2020, the beginning of 2020, World Bank update was that Nigeria will climb for economic growth by 2.1%.
Okay.
But along the line, the pandemic hits the country, and we have gone very low. We did like 3.2% behind, you know, the decline now.
Okay.
So everything don't go down to very worst.
Mr. Henry Itah, because of time, you go fit just summarize how we go fit cope now where this lockdown and everything go this special small inside the second half. What do you go just advise as people go take restart their life again? Because some people never earn anything since March this year. Just use and summarize. Sharp.
Okay, if they wait for your work and they never call you, the next thing where you're supposed to do now is to think of the next job where you fit do, something where you fit offer, where we'll give you money.
Okay.
And then the next thing where I advise people to do, mostly those people where they do business of their own, because now then plenty part for the economy, because of the rate of unemployment, make them begin change their line, the way where they relate to their business, the way where they give people their business. And the most important thing right now, we say, if you don't get work again, start something where you do right now. That's the only way where we'll quickly cope. Meet up, at least make you get something where you carry on with for the meantime.
Okay, so Moku just took eyes small inside how people go cope with rent because as a business cripple well during by this time. What do you think say people or how you think say people go cope with rent this year?
I think the rent system, they're very simple. If you don't pay 1 year, pay for 4 months, pay for 6 months.
Okay.
Every landlord understands how things they go right now.
Okay.
But most importantly, you feel also get a plan where you get a discussion where you get with your landlord. Tell them when you start your new work and when you go meet up with the current rent. If you get bigger apartment, reduce them to smaller apartment, make you feel cope with the rent.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Henry Itah. We'll be business ogbonge person inside Lagos. Thank you for your time and make you get a better day.
Thank you.